May I come in and talk to you?
It's 2:30 in the morning.
You're out at sea mostly. I keep missing you by a bigger margin every time. But with the storm keeping you ashore, I thought I'd take my opportunity. What I have in my hands may change your life and give you the one thing you've always wanted.
That sounds great, Reed. Got kind of a big day tomorrow.
Yes, Mr. Dill. I know all about your big day. And I think you should hear what I have to say.